Jack Emery Food Drive started on Monday, November 18th. We can bring in loose change or canned foods for the drive, and our goal as a school is to bring in 650 by December 11th. Okay, community service opportunities. Camp Campbell is in need of a few volunteers, and we'll be receiving 40 hours and 2 science credits, and we'll be gone from December 9th to the 13th. We'll only be accepting students with exemplary attendance, grades, and credits. See Ms. Beatty if you're interested. Don't go!